guys. Trained biceps and abs today. Did my ab workout this morning, actually, because I thought I was going to be having a dentist appointment this afternoon, but ended up never having one, so I did ab this morning. I'm doing biceps now. I'll start off the video with biceps, too, so I'll go biceps and abs, but I really did abs this morning, but starting off a couple warm sets. Let's go. And like I said, we're just going to get warm up, getting used to the curling movement. We'll do two more of those. And then we do five, like, really big supersets for biceps. I love doing them because after I do this bicep workout, my biceps just feel great. So, yeah, I'll do two more warm sets. And then basically, like, five big bicep supersets. And, yeah, I normally rest 6 minutes in between to recover from all the how hard I go, but yeah, let's go on to the next warm set from here. All right, hopefully you guys can actually see me now. Sorry about that, I didn't have my whole face even in the camera. Didn't have time to change the beats either, so let's just go on to the next warm set. Alright, we'll do one more here, and then, yeah, hopefully you guys can see my face. I'm sorry the first set, my whole face is cut off, I'm sorry about that. But, yeah, we'll do one more warm set, and then we'll get into the actual sets, which take a pretty long time. But, yeah, I just got my new bench today too, which is pretty nice. I might show you guys that in the video, but let's go. Alright, last warm set, and then we'll go into the working sets. Sorry about that, guys. My last warm-up set. I'm not recording my phone, getting full of storage, but yeah, let's tell them the first working set and kind of get started to the workout. Let's go. Alright, take a 10-second break. More seconds. Final drop set. Thank you. First set done. As you see, very long and like stringy sets. So first set done, 4 more to go. Pretty good start. All right, set number 2. Let's get it. Seconds. Last drop set. When I do these, it might look to you that I'm using a lot of momentum and I'm not controlling it better, but for me personally, I'm just like half cheating reps. I'm just getting more of a stretch in my bicep, and it's just getting more of a pump, which just makes me feel like I'm working harder, man. So that's why I do that, and you have a pretty good set. Let's go on to the next one. All right, set 3, here we go. Seconds. seconds. Ooh. Last drive set. Set three done. As I go further into my exercise doing these curls, my forearms get like a lot tighter, so it will get harder for me to actually do the curls. So that's why I'm using a bit more momentum, but still, like I said, even those half rep cheater reps, that doesn't, if you just cheat all your reps, doesn't mean you're not gonna grow muscle. If you're stimulating that muscle, it's gonna grow. Next set. Set number four. Let's go. As you see there, my arms, even my hands, kind of gave out a little bit, so mean to do weird reps, but let's go. Seconds. Thank you. 4 complete. Start burning even more. Man, I get crazy pumped doing these bicep exercises. Anyways, we'll go look at my pump in the mirror after this last set. After this last set coming up, so let's go to the next set. All right, set 5, set 5, last set. Here we go. Really started doing funky reps in there. Man, my arms are just like giving up, man. 10 seconds, the last one. Come on, make this the best. Make it burn, man. Can you see this, man? I don't know if you can see good camera angle, but my gosh. Buddy, my hands are like on fire. Anyways. Oh my gosh. My pump feels insane right now. But that's how you do some biceps. Great workout. Once again, normally we'd be doing abs after this, so I will be putting biceps and abs in the same video because normally I do them back to back. So, but like I said, I did abs this morning and I'm doing biceps now, but I'm putting biceps first in the video, so hopefully everything will work out, but great workout. Let's go check my pump in the mirror. All right, post bicep workout. Man, it even hurts to flex after you do that. that much of a work, that hard of a workout, dude. I personally think I have pretty like decent, like if I do this, can you see that bicep vein? It looks like a worm, man. Holy. But man, it feels great getting pumped like this. I mean, it's one of the best feelings ever. After you just get done hitting the hard bicep workout. This is where consistency gets you, man. I personally don't even know, I can't remember the last day I missed a day in the gym, a day of any workout. Even when I'm going on vacation, I will bring those adjustable dumbbells to wherever I'm going. Obviously, I haven't gone on a vacation like on a plane in a while, but yeah, man, feeling great. Nice pump. This is honestly, like, biceps are one of the things that hurts for me to train, but the pump is insane after. I don't know if you can see better lighting, my veins like this, but, oh yeah, a little bit. But man, it just feels great. Like I said, to get to the point where I'm at my age, anybody can do it, man. I started when I was 13. I'm going to be 15 in 2 months now. So, I'm really about to be the smallest 15-year-old. But anyways, great workout, great pump. And I'll go to the bicep exercise right now. Or the ab exercise right now. So, yeah, let's go.
Right, currently it's 5:40 in the morning. I just decided to hit abs this morning, and then we'll hit biceps later today. We only do like a 30-minute ab workout. I don't prioritize it very much, but yeah, I'll just start by doing some bodyweight V-ups. I don't do much with weights. I'm thinking of switching some exercises around, but yeah, starting out, we'll do some bodyweight V-ups, and we don't really do a warm-up for abs, as we normally do that after biceps, but yeah, start some V-ups.
And 4 seconds, please
And then we do that, take some more stretches, and then we try and do some sit-ups. Oh. Yeah, as you see, they're like very long sets. I did 35 reps of those V-ups. And then I'll straighten my body out at the end. Cause I can, my abs are just working it, my feet up, my hands up. And then do some sit-ups at the end until I like physically can't anymore. But it gives a nice burn in my abs. And I am thinking of switching it out cause it's kind of hard to progressive overload with, as you can't really count the reps. So I do have I can do ab curl on my machine, so I'm thinking of switching to that, but yeah, I just wanted to mix that anyways. Right, set number two, let's go. Alright, second set done. I'm pretty sure I'll post the ab and bicep for you together, but I'll most likely do the bicep workout first in the video and then the ab workout. Even though this is Wednesday morning, I'm doing the ab workout and do bicep later. But anyways, that's my next set. A few nice burn my abs right now, so pretty good. Alright, set three. Try facing this way this time. Maybe you'll be able to see my
body, back, and butt.
Yeah, let's go. Jeez, set three done. Sorry if I'm not talking very loud either, because my parents are probably sleeping, but yeah, after this, I'm going to take a quick shower, and we still got one more set of this to do, then we got four sets of Russian twists with a dumbbell, and we'll be done. So, yeah, let's go on to the next set. Alright, last set, and we'll go on to the twists after this, Russian twist. Let's go. Alright, done with those. Like I said, at the end, I do all that weird looking stuff, those setups, momentum setups, or just that stretch in my abs to like, you know, hit the muscle even harder. But yeah, we'll go on to Russian twists after this. I actually didn't even plan waking up this morning. I just woke up at 5:15 and I thought, like, if my dentist appointment goes too late, then I'll be completely screwed, because I do go to church on Wednesday night. So yeah, let's go into the Russian twists, and then do four sets of those, and that's all we're going to do. Alright, first set of Russian twists. Aiming for, again, we go really high reps on this, so it's going to be recording for a while, so maybe at least 70, somewhere around that. So.
I forgot what I'm gonna do after that. Again, you're just really oblique, more stretch. All right, now that's the first I've done. I'm pretty sure I did count right on those. So, yeah, pretty good. We got three more of those. Once again, I'm looking to switch these higher ab exercises for something that's easier and doesn't take as long, because it's not very efficient, to be honest, because I'm taking like 4 minutes of rest time between sets. So, yeah, I'll try and find something different, hopefully, but for now, let's go into the next set. All right, set two. Let's go. My arm went off in the middle of my set. Okay, set done. Yeah, I'm starting to really feel after you do survival, feel like stretches in your obliques and abs, but yeah, I'm still hoping to switch it out. My alarm did go off, so I'm not sure if part of the set might have been cut off because it stopped recording, so I was supposed to get up at 6 o'clock, so 6 o'clock right now, we got 2 sets left, and we're all finished. Alright, set 3. Let's go. One more set to go. Yeah, I think I need to find something better, because most of the time I just don't think they're as effective as ab exercises that I can have, so hopefully I can find some better ones next time I do this workout. Always looking to improve, so yeah, we got one set left. Let's make it the best. All right, last set. Let's get this going. Workout done. So yeah, definitely looking to improve some exercise doing this workout. As it's kind of hard to keep track of everything like that, but it's probably like 6:05, 6:10 right now. So gonna take a cold shower real quick after this. And then normally when we do ab exercise.
There goes my alarm again. But as I was saying, normally I do my ab exercise after my bicep exercises. So when I do those Russian twists, normally it's actually a bit harder because of all the blood that's the pump I have from a bicep exercise. Because when I'm moving that weight around in my hands, it actually does put some blood in my arms, meaning to move my arms that much. So, but otherwise, I'll do my my bicep exercise after this, and everything will be pretty good. So. Tomorrow we'll see a little ab pump. I don't even like see my obliques when I flex my obliques, but yeah, I mean, sometimes I get a little bit of blood in my arm, right? I think that's always like that there, but you can see a little bit, like, a decent pump, even though I'm like not even using my arms, especially on the V-ups, but definitely on the Russian twists, I'm using more of my arm. So yeah, I'm gonna get in the shower real quick, go to school, then I gotta go to my dentist appointment, and I'll see you guys later.